that's like one of my top three companies right there. I'm trying to go BP, Shell, or ExxonMobil.
But actually, he works in the cafeteria. He's the safety manager of the cafeteria, which is another company, a private company called Compass. It's like a dental here, and they run the cafeteria.
That makes pretty cool.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, safety's like, you know, not demanding in school, but not really physically demanding as a job either.
It depends.
Yeah, it depends.
It depends on where you're at. You better know your regulations.
If I do a lot of that, it's good. It's all mentally and so. You have to know so many, like, regulations. You have to know the whole way out.
I think what you're doing, don't prepare to leave here when you graduate. Stay 2 more years, do your master's degree.
Yeah.
And just can't decide if I want to do like industrial IT, if I want to like.
But either way. Well, no. Now, which program are you doing? Which bachelor's degree are you doing?
Just safety management.
Well, you can't do industrial hygiene if you're just doing safety management.
You can't do it as a bachelor's.
No. No. Yes, you hit it. You hit it hard, too. It was a head throw.
What's that team? If you go undefeated at junior duels, you're talking about the all-permit team? Oh, junior duels and Greco.
Yeah, you hit a. I ain't say their names, because this is Spicer and Johnson.